really difficult for me to read this. I get very emotional to reveal the honesty and the terrors of what I went through as far as a drug addict and all that I did. But now it's a very painful thing to look at.